Here they are for the 11th race, second division of the three-year-old colt pace. One is Funtime Hebebad, owned by FTF Incorporated, Brad Miller drives. Two is Magic Brew, owned by Elisa Lowe with Kyle Ader. Three is Tricky Surprise, owned by Dick Brooks, driver change to Jim Daly. Four is Caviar Jackson, owned by Chafee and Chafee Jr., Del S. Miller. Five is Cole Pocket, owned by Richard Waterman with Dave Hawk. Six is Will Strun, owned by Asher Racing Stable, Greg Grismore. Seven is Really Shady, owned by Kemp and Keith, Jeff Fout. Eight is Jack McCall Jr.'s McWitt and Walter Case Jr. And the nine is Town Gazelle, owned by Bernice Molnar with Jim Pantoliano. Post time in just 5 minutes. Don't get shut out. Just five to post time. The 11th race field lined up and set to go. They're off. Cole Pocket gets the first call. McWitt from the far outside leaves. Caviar Jackson nearest the cones, three wide. Is Town Gazelle in fourth, followed by Funtime Hebebad in fifth position, length and a half to Magic Brew, and then another two more to Tricky Surprise, Will Strut, and Really Shady. Moving around to head stretch, it's Cole Pocket leading the way. Here comes an early move from Town Gazelle on the outside. Caviar Jackson, a patient third in 26-4. Passing the stands, and Town Gazelle brushes to the lead. Cole Pocket contemplating the retake. A length and a half back to Caviar Jackson in third, followed by McWitt in fourth. Magic Brew up on the outside fifth. Funtime Hebebad back to sixth. Underway Will Strut from seventh. Second last is Tricky Surprise. Really Shady trails, rounding the turn on the way to halftime. And there goes Cole Pocket to reassume command from Town Gazelle second. Caviar Jackson 3.5 off the lead in third. Moving up alongside of that is Magic Brew. Following cover second over, Will Strut is in fifth position, the half in 56-1. McWitt shuffled sixth, third over seventh, Really Shady, followed by Funtime Hebebad, and Tricky Surprise trails outside of him. Six lengths separate the field. 5/16 of a mile left to pace as they head for the far turn. Cole Pocket leads the way. Pressed on the outside by Magic Brew in second. Town Gazelle saves ground in the pocket, followed by Will Strut, who's circling three wide off cover. Caviar Jackson is still third back at the rail, racing in fifth. Three quarters in 1:25-1. Moving around to head stretch, and it's Cole Pocket leading the way. Town Gazelle looks to angle down to the inside. Magic Brew under an all-out drive, far outside. Will Strut is closing in, followed by Caviar Jackson, but it's Cole Pocket leading the way. Cole Pocket will win the second division of the three-year-old colt pace by three. Town Gazelle and Will Strut, 1:54. Back to the winner's circle is Cole Pocket. Three straight victories, four on the season. 1:54 the time for this mile. A three-year-old bay colt by In the Pocket. Out of Cadence Cole by Armbrough Cadet. On by Richard Waterman of White House, Ohio. The winning conditioner is Jim Mullinix. The winning driver is David Hawk. 1:54 for Cole Pocket. In the winner's circle, helping make the trophy presentation, Mr. Skip Hoover. Five nine exact to 24:20. The try 5.96 5:16:40.